back to this week's Weekly Warrior. I hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving break. And last week on Dancing with the Stars, Alfonso and Whitney took home the Merit Ball Trophy.
If you can remember all the way back to September, the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge was popular then. And an ALS spokesperson came out and said that money is being put to research into finding a cure.
And on Thanksgiving break, the Buffalo Bills game was snowed out for the first time in history, and it was played in Detroit. And more with that is Nick and Chris with sports.
Hello and welcome to Sports. I'm Nick Hartman.
I'm Chris Rick.
We've been gone for a little bit, but now we're back with some good news here. So we're going to start off with the boys' basketball. Unfortunately, they lost to North Kansas City on Tuesday, and they will play Sumner today at Sumner, so good luck to them.
Girls' basketball have, over the weekend, they've been in the Winnetonka Invitational, and they played Park Hill, and they also played Ray Peck, and they beat both of them. At the timing of the filming of this video, we did not have the scores from last night's championship game, so here it is. Great job, ladies. And then just for wrestling has not had any tournaments or anything yet, but their first one is this weekend. Good luck, boys. Do great.
And now we're going to shoot it over to JC with our weather segment.
Thanks, Chris and Nick. Today is going to be partly rainy with 46 high, 34 low. Starting off this weekend, it's going to be partly sunny with a 39 high, and it's going to be from Sunday to about next Friday, it's going to be mid-40s to the mid-50s. And then starting next weekend, you want to get your shorts out because it's going to be 57 high, getting pretty warm there, partly rainy. We got a cold front coming down from Sanilin, coming from the north. Coming from the north to the south, and then one from the south coming to the north, and that's about it. It's pretty chilly, and
This week, we sent our very own Andrew Slager out into the treacherous unknown of Smithville hallways for the odd segment.
Hello, it's Andrew Schlager with your odd news segment, introducing our first class competition where we're going to have people throw this ball in this trash can.
This week's Weekly Warrior. Remember, you can always find our videos on YouTube and follow us on Twitter at BroadcastingSHS.
And now for the tweak.
Next week, we're bringing back the hashtag, so send in all your pictures with the hashtag SHSChristmasSpirit. That's it from us. I'm Allie Porter.
And I'm Isaac Smith. Stay classy, Smithville.